Everybody in the league's here, see the young players, but coaches are here, front office executives, agents. You know, it's the closest thing to a league meeting that the NBA has. So you can walk around, spend 2, 3, 4, 5 days, however long you want, and you'll see everybody that you normally keep in touch with. You see some, meet some new people. So it's a great place for me to be able to do my job.